Hey, hey, fellow YouTubers. Look at this. This is almost normal. Little lunch, little beer, my motorcycle. So, thank you. I'm giving up on the idea of putting the dog on the bike. And I'm looking into sidecars or teardrop trailers for camping with motorcycles. But it would have to be kind of used and beat up. Brand new, you're looking at like for good ones, like $6,000. Or just traveling in a van. So I'll keep you posted.